1934, the Soviet Union joined the League of Nations. Again and again before the League, its representatives urged binding agreements to support by collective action any nation submitted to attack.
The state I represent entered the League with the sole purpose of the maintenance of indivisible peace. The League of Nations is still strong enough by its collective actions to avert or arrest aggression. There is no room for bargaining or compromise.
But why?